Hey everybody, it's Daphne here, and this is Nora Hates Starbound. It's the flickering lights or the movement on the screen, but she's staring at the screen very intently and just growling at it. Right, puppy? I'm just trying to get to the bottom of this planet. Can I do that? There we go. Look, there's lava down there. It's a monster. Is it gonna jump at me? Ooh! Question is, are there any core fragments nearby? What? Mommy just wants to make sure she's not gonna fall in lava. It's okay. It's okay. Mommy's safe. See? Mommy's safe. We are good. I guess I'm out of torches. Go figure. Well, I have lava, so we're good. So what's the part you don't like about this? I have to keep my voice quiet because Matt's still asleep in the other room. So I apologize if you cannot hear me properly. Gonna cover all the lava. It's all good. Yeah. What's up, pup? A core fragment. There we go. Got it. Nice. I want to get in that room. We'll just bust right in. What do you think? What do you think? We'll just bust right in. What does that do? It's okay, puppy. No, she's looking at the other screen where I've started the recording. But I still don't think she's happy with it. Thank you. just copper. Okay. It's hard to tell when everything's red. So it's been a while since I actually played Starbound last. I didn't like the quest update. I like the free roam. Yeah, let's just pump like 200 coal into my ship's fuel cells and go somewhere. Style of gameplay. I'm a very casual player, and I find that the missions, which you have to complete to advance anywhere, are way too hard. Especially solo. So I'm not a fan. Oh, these are diamonds. Sweet. She's still sitting on my lap, staring at the screen angrily. See that? Sweet.